shaking with you. Then you wake up and the chandelier is standing over you. That must feel awful. I've never experienced it myself. With just watching the clips. But if I did, I'd cry. Take me away, away from the epicenter. Take me away. Pull down, cover your internet. Hold tight. Came to life in the summer of 1981. The year before a massive earthquake had hit my hometown. Blaming that event for the way I am would be just absurd. But yeah, it is clear to me that some major crap must have occurred. While my mother tried to take me away, away from the epicenter, take me away. Thank you.